Mr. Ibn Mizan. He was born in Pabna, Bangladesh during the 1960s when the Dhaka film industry was struggling. In the year 1965, a young professor with some stage theater experience joined the industry as a director. As soon as he joined, he made some super hit movies and never looked back again. He is the most successful filmmaker Bangladesh ever got. He was the king of folk and fantasy
movies.
Azim, Chuchanda, Wasim, Zabit, Shabana, and many more. He directed and produced more than 30 movies. Some of his famous movies are Chorina Sundari, Shohid Titumir, Laili Majnu, Bahadur, Nishan, Shahzada, Jungli Rani, and many more. Laili Majnu was the most box office hit movie in his career.
Laili Tomar Esheche Piriya Majnu Go Aakhi Kholo.
Mr. Ibn Mizan is 84 years old and father of six. He lives with his son, actor, singer, and a businessman, Tito Mizan, since last 20 years in Corona, California. To this legendary filmmaker, for his outstanding contribution for the Bengali movie, Friends Club of Los Angeles is honoring him with the Lifetime Achievement Award for the year 2014. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a standing ovation to this living legend, Mr. Ibn Mizan.